How do you think I record Final Fantasy for like 2 hours at a time? I just noticed how young and ugly Eminem's face looked like in 2010. You disappeared. She's using Loki. She's the one to disappear. Motherfucker. Did you just say yeah? Oh, okay. God, you stupid ass motherfucker. I am finished and I am watching Dawn now. Yes. You and your beautiful hair. Not letting me watch the goddamn broadcast. Damn it. How the hell? Donald, what's your name on YouTube? on, I gotta go pick up someone. Alright, see you guys later. Thank you.
You know what I call a good thing? One that ends without a...
Okay, let's rest a second.
Do you need something, monsieur?
I'd like to travel together some more.
Then let us get on the way.
Well, Curie, I guess you're up. Have fun out there.
Mon Dieu! Always so polite. Au revoir to you, MacReady.
Anything good?
do you want? Yes?
I need you to get out of your power armor.
As you wish. Dashing in that.
Heads up.
You need something, yes?
Heads up.
May I be of assistance?
Look alive.
Do you need something from me?
Grab that.
Yes.
Take that weapon.
I would be delighted to.
Get that.
Absolutely.
Pick that up.
At once.
Take that.
One of my duties.
Take that
is
weapon.
To serve.
Grab that.
I will attend to this.
Get that.
I shall make this a priority.
Pick that up.
Absolutely.
Take that.
Yes.
Grab that.
I would be delighted to.
Get that.
One of my duties.
Pick that
to
up.
Serve.
Take that.
At once.
Grab that. Get that.
I shall make this a priority. There's no way to get there.
Look alive.
Here's what I have on me. trade is good. Of assistance. staff, you seem more than capable with your fingerings.
Hey, get that rifle. Take that weapon.
I shall make this a priority.
Hey.
Are you giving me a present?
Thank you.
Heads up.
You need something, yes?
Heads up.
I was just thinking of talking with you.
I need you to get out of your power armor.
As you wish.
Look alive.
Do you need something from me? I cannot get there.
Look alive.
Yes?
Over here.
Absolutely. faster.
Thank you.
handy.
exposure is ill-advised.
Proper repairs are necessary to ensure a fault does not reoccur.
Leaving this area at once is recommended. Time is critical.
Fault is a Class 2 stress fracture. Repair protocol cannot be rushed.
Area scans incomplete. Insufficient determination of possible threats.
By order of the Institute, you must be destroyed.
go.
Man, that was something else. I guess I'm still in one piece. Anybody else made it? Good. So this is the Institute. They could have just held out down here forever. Why'd they need to come mess with us?
You're not having second thoughts, are you?
No, it's too late for that. They've shown that there's no way for us to coexist peacefully. If it's them or us, I choose us. In any case, here we are. No turning back now. You're gonna need this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Once it's attached to the reactor, it can be detonated remotely. You get that on the reactor, and we can trigger an explosion that'll just... Not here to commit mass murder. We better hurry. They're gonna realize what's going on before too long.
Sturgis, you'd better get to work on this teleporter of theirs. One from the Institute of 1000, you let him go.
Thank you. sensor reading detected.
Except themselves.
We are.
As if we didn't have enough problems without the damn Brotherhood making things worse. Oh, so this is what it looks like. Man, no wonder they prefer it down here. Brotherhood, why don't they go back where they came from?
Got this, sir.
Hey, what? Do it!
Again, I have survived the hostilities.
Brotherhood of Steel could have really helped the Commonwealth.
Hostile sensor reading detected. detected. Possibly. Sensor critically.
Dangerous. Combat is quite vigorous exercise.
Grenade has been dispatched. General, found the reactor. Looks like you need to get yourself to the advanced systems area. Only, well, it's locked. I can't override it from here. Looks like the command can only come from the director's personal terminal. You're gonna need to get access to it somehow. Like that's opened things up enough for you to reach the reactor. Some other good news. I've almost got the teleporter working. Should be ready to pull you out whenever you need.
All personnel, evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR31. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation point. Thank you for your cooperation.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
hostile life form.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR31. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation points. Thank you for your cooperation. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR31. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation points. Thank you for your cooperation. to all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization FYR31. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation point. Thank you. Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1-1-R-3-1. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation point. Thank you for your cooperation.
Caution! I am equipped.
plant's target. You only get one shot at this, remember? Good luck. I think I got something over here.
Done, General. Damn, Brotherhood. Why don't they go back where they came from? Thank you.
out of here fast before they figure out what we've done. Sturge, you reading me?
Kid show says he's the general's son.
Why did you call me dad?
What? You're my father. Why else would I call you that?
Who told you that I was your father?
What do you mean? Nobody told me. You just are.
Well, this is just what I need right now.
I'm not a baby, and I'm old enough to take care of myself. The only help I need is to get out of here. Now can we please go?
All right. You can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
Thank you for your cooperation.
What? You don't believe me?
No, I totally do. What I mean is, thanks. Now let's get out of here.
This isn't what I was expecting.
Attention all personnel.
Busted
him, Brotherhood. Why don't they go back where they came from?
Please proceed to your assigned evacuation point. Thank you for your cooperation.
I'm ready when you are.
All right, Sturges. Fire it up.
Didn't leave anything behind, did you? All set to get out of here?
Just give me a minute.
Okay. But we don't have too many minutes to spare here.
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR31. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation point. Thank you for your cooperation.
I never imagined being a place like this.
Selfish bastards. They don't care about anybody.
About time we took.
All right, Sturges. Fire it up.
Didn't leave anything behind, did you? All set to get out?
Evacuation order issued.
Absolutely.
You got it. I'm gonna teleport you to the detonation site. Then set it to shoot the kid here back to the castle. Now you press that button extra hard when you get there. See you on the other side.
I'm ready. Let's get out of here.
As if we didn't have enough problems without the damn Brotherhood making things worse.
Please proceed to your assigned evacuation points. Thank you for your cooperation.
was a safe distance outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button.
Feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. Now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. That the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
That's it. The Institute is destroyed. It's finally over. You did issue the evacuation order, right? I didn't notice in all the chaos.
I did. But there's no way to know how many people got out.
I'm sure most everyone got out. Remember, we didn't start this war. I hate that we had to do that. But they left us no choice. It was war. But now, the war against the Institute is over. The way is now clear for the Commonwealth to finally come together and build something good for the future. But it's not all sunshine and rainbows from here on out.
The Institute wasn't the Commonwealth's only problem. We've still got plenty to do.
I couldn't have said it better myself, General. The Institute was the most insidious threat we've ever faced. They kept the Commonwealth divided for centuries. But there are plenty of other problems left to deal with. I don't think the Minutemen are gonna be out of a job for a long time yet. As much as I might wish it. We deserve to enjoy our victory. But soon enough, it's gonna be time to get back to work.
I'll never understand why the Institute didn't just leave us alone.
Need something?
Institute should have just kept themselves down in their little underground. Paradise.
Hey, Sean.
Dad, I was so worried. I thought I'd never see you again. Is it true? Did you really blow up the Institute? Why would you do that?
I know it's hard to understand. Are you okay, Sean?
I mean, I'll miss them. But if it means everyone else will be safe, as long as you don't leave me, it'll be okay. You're not gonna leave me, right?
Don't worry, kiddo. I'm here for you.
Okay. Oh, before I forget, Father, he told me to give this to you. I didn't listen to it, so I don't know what it says. But I think it's important.
I need you to get out of your power armor.
As you wish.
Heads up.
What do you want?
Get that pistol. Alive.
I cannot get them.
Hey there.
Castle Armory is at your service, General. What do you need?
Let me see what you've got.
Take a look.
Come.
I'm sure I've got something you need.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Here's what I got.
I can patch you up if you need it. For a small fee, of course.
Patch me up, Doc.
Go over your symptoms with me.
You don't have cures for chem addiction, do you?
Yeah, you got it. Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
Think I soaked up some rads out there.
All right, let's flush. And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
Got roughed up.
I've seen worse. All done. Any other complaints?
Hurting all over, Doc.
Scrapes and bruises.
Shut up.
All done. Any other complaints?
parfait et